Hey, what's up? Over the past week, Xiaomi has released two new models of wireless earbuds, AirDots Pro 2S and Air Lite. I'm especially interested in the new Xiaomi Air Lite because it is the cheapest wireless earbuds from the series. The price is only $30. It is almost two times cheaper than other Xiaomi earbuds such as AirDots Pro, Pro 2 and Pro 2S. So, what is the difference between all these earbuds? Why the new Xiaomi Air Lite is so cheap? Let's compare them and find out which one is better to buy. As I already said, the new Xiaomi Air Lite has the same design as the Xiaomi AirDots Pro. I like the earbuds with silicon ear tips because the sound is better. Both earbuds come in a single white color, but you can choose from white, black, red and blue charging case. Now you can see the table on your screen with comparison of Xiaomi Air Lite and AirDots Pro. Both earbuds support SBC and AAC audio codecs, environmental noise cancellation, in-ear detection, single ear mode and a double tap control. However, the new Xiaomi Air Lite has Bluetooth 5.0 and quick pop-up pairing. Another difference is in battery life. The new earbuds from Xiaomi have 4 hours of playback on a single charge and 18 hours with charging case. You can use Xiaomi AirDots Pro for only 3 hours on a single charge and 10 hours with charging case. Yes, the new Xiaomi Air Lite earbuds are 2 times cheaper than AirDots Pro, but they have Bluetooth 5.0 and much longer battery life. You know, I don't see any point in buying Xiaomi AirDots Pro. If to compare Xiaomi Air Lite and AirDots Pro 2, they have different design. Specifications and features are about the same, but AirDots Pro 2 supports LHDC audio codec. From other side, Air Lite has long battery life with charging case. Anyway, the main feature of Xiaomi Air Lite is low price. It is only $30.